don't know if it's just a 50p or you can
get a pound. Don't know, it's close, isn't it? Alright, if you do it enough times, the chances are it would happen.
I think so, but I think
it's just luck of how it spins, basically.
Yeah.
I wonder if part of it depends on whether it's a flat facing side towards the forks or a.
No, it doesn't really want to jump, though, does it?
Not quite. Ooh.
More jump.
Not quite on it there. Yes! Oh. Nice one, Richy.
Got it.